In this video, we will show you what to do when you need help with Canvas. Sometimes things just go wrong in online courses. There's not much we can do to stop it, but when something does happen, there's help available for you. Inside your course, on the left-hand sidebar, there are two buttons. The first is named Helpful Links. It will take you to the Technology Help page for the Northwest Mississippi Community College. Make sure you take your time to scroll through and look at the different helpful links available to you. There's one for My NWCC User ID and PIN Help, Network Services, which includes email, Canvas, computer login, and HDrive, Microsoft Office 365, which as a Northwest student is available to you at no cost, Canvas Help, Wireless Help, email setup for your phone, Ranger Alert, as well as helpful software links. You also have a button inside your course named Need Help. The link for Canvas Guides is located here. There are many resources in the guides that will give you step-by-step directions with pictures and in some cases videos showing you how to accomplish pretty much every task you can think of. If you are having problems with course content, you need to contact your instructor. If you want to talk to someone in the e-learning office, our number is listed here on this page. The e-learning office is available from 8 a.m. to 9 p.m. Monday through Friday. If you are having computer problems, go to the Technology Help page as detailed earlier, or you can find the Northwest Computer Help Desk number on this page. Finally, you can always call the Canvas support team. Their number is toll-free and it's also listed here on this page. In addition, Canvas customer support representatives are available to you 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. If you need help after hours, their number can be found here. Always remember, if something does happen, we are here to help you. Please give us a call.